Are you tired of the same old Grand Canyon?
Here we are, kids, the Grand Canyon.
It's so old and boring. I want a new one. Now!
Hello, I'm Tom Hanks. The U.S. government has lost its credibility, so it's borrowing some of mine.
Tussle my hair, Mr. Hanks.
Sure thing, son. Now, I'm pleased to tell you all about the new Grand Canyon. Coming this weekend, it's east of Shelbyville and south of Capital City.
That's where Springfield is!
It's nowhere near where anything is or ever was. This is Tom Hanks saying, if you're going to pick a government to trust, why not this one?
Did you see that?
Yes, they're going to destroy Springfield! But we're going to stop them!
Oh, yes, why not? Stuttered Toby.
Homie, get your clothes on. Homie?
I'm happy here. Screw Springfield.
I can't believe you'd say something so selfish.
Marge, those people chased us with pitchforks and torches. Torches! At 4 in the afternoon!
It was 7 at night.
It was during Access Hollywood.
Which is on at 4 and 7.
Go!
Dad, how can you turn your back on everyone who loved us?
Flanders helped us when we were in trouble.
Who cares what Flanders did? He's not your father.
I wish he was.
You don't mean that. You worship me.
Oh, yeah? Look what I did to your picture. Look at it. Haddly doodly. Haddly doodly. Haddly doodly.
You little... you strangle-angle, you...
Diddly diddly. Bart, stop it. Leave this to me. Homer. In every marriage, you get one chance to say, I need you to do this with me.
That is the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
Homer Simpson!
We're saving Springfield.
Listen to me, all of you. We are staying. We have a great life here in Alaska, and we're never going back to America again. I have spoken. Well, I guess I've let her worry about me long enough. Marge? Kids?
Okay, here goes. Homer, I've always stood up for you. When people point out your flaws, I always say, well, sometimes you have to stand back to appreciate a work of art.
Way back.
Lately, what's keeping us together is my ability to overlook everything you do. And I overlook these things because...
Because?
Well, that's the thing. I just don't know how to finish that sentence anymore. So I'm leaving with the kids to help Springfield. And we're never coming back. And to prove to myself that this is the end, I taped this over our wedding video. Bye, homie.
Why do birds suddenly appear every time you are near? Just like me, they long to be close to you. Why do stars fall down from the sky every time?